realtor, it has to be licensed real estate salesperson. Those are very, very important. Because if you use your personal email address, like a Google or a Yahoo or AOL, there are DOS testers, and they will, if they see that, the broker will get fined. And if the broker gets fined, then 9 times out of 10, they're gonna fire you. You're gonna be terminated. Now, again, these here, this is basically something where you can look over. We get a lot of results with apartment.com, apartments.com, things like that. Also with your ads, make sure that you don't leave it, make sure you don't put an email. Like if you, it has to have an email. Make sure you put your email, your full name, the company. Make sure your company is correct. So if it says, if you're affiliated with the Bed-Stuy office, for instance, so Bed-Stuy is Bedford-Stuyvesant, Rapid Realty Bedford-Stuyvesant Inc., I think it is. So it has to say Rapid Realty Bedford-Stuyvesant Inc. It can't just say Rapid Realty Bedford-Stuyvesant or Rapid Realty Bed-Stuy. Whatever the entity is under the state, then that's what it has to say. It has to be the same exact way.
No, in terms of facts, the document over here.